What it is a true combat uniform that has been developed from input from U.S. Special Operations Forces on a uniform that they wanted more than just a bunch of baggy BDUs. One of the key aspects of this uniform is a integrated tourniquet system that is integrated into the uniform itself. It's entered into the pants and the top at four different locations, proximal and distal on the upper thigh. And basically it's accessible through the pocket that you already have on there. You have a windlass mechanism, a 1-inch nylon band that you just simply turn over. You pull it tight against your leg, the free end, and then simply twist it and then lock it in. Twist until the blood flow stops, and then twist it and lock it in, and then get out of the fight or finish the fight or whatever you got to do. You're able to continue the fight without worrying about bleeding to death. And this system meets all 8 of the Army's Institute of Surgical Research standards for a tourniquet, including weight, cost, and the mechanism by which it's activated. This uniform also comes with a shirt that has the tourniquets already in the upper arms and lower arms. Also comes with a non-drip, non-melt, moisture-wicking torso for wearing body over armor over the top. And when you're not wearing body over the top, it comes with, here's a green version, it comes with a vest you can put on over the top that has all your name and rank and everything else to keep you in uniform when you're in an administrative role. Comes in black, OD green, and Desert Digital.